everybody, it's Peyton here, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with another episode of SSD, and this week is What You Are Thankful For week, because the last episode, when that came out, it was really nearing to Thanksgiving, and even though this is a little late, we should be thankful all year long, right? So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so starting with the first photo that we have here, this photo comes from Blair DD, and what she is thankful for this year is food, or just what she's thankful for is food, and honestly, I couldn't agree more. I am so thankful for food, and I love food. Food is, like, my life, and I love food, so I totally agree with you, Blair DD. And I love how she looks so excited to, like, dive into her food. Her hands are off. She's just ready to dig right in. And it's such a well-taken photo. It's very, like, clear. Like, you can zoom in on her eyes, and they're still pretty clear. All I would really say is maybe add some more decoration to the wall because it is a little plain behind her. But other than that, I just really love how you just, like, focus on her and the food, because it's her, she's thankful for the food, and it's her and the food, so it really is so perfect, and I just love everything you did with this, and the food, it definitely looks like Thanksgiving food. I don't know if you made the turkey or not, but it's so cute, and I love everything about this photo. Great job. The next photo is from Rebecca, and she is thankful for family, friends, food, etc. That's what she said. And I mean, like, aren't we all? It is so much fun to, like, get together with family and friends, or just, like, your family that you see every day that you live with. It's just so much fun to get to be with your family and friends and eat. And I love this photo so much. And, okay, I'm sorry. I just love how there's, like, Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Lucky Charms behind her head. Why does that just add so much for me? But it does, and I love it, and I love how there are other dolls in the background, but she's definitely the center of the photo, and I love how she's, like, holding the turkey, and she's making her way through, heading to the table, and it makes me laugh, because the dog by her dress, it looks like it's biting her skirt, and it's just so funny. And that's not even, like, a complaint. I just love it because it's so true. Dogs bite sometimes. Like, my dog just bites in a playful way. So it's so cute how you have the dog like that. I don't know if you did that on purpose or not. But it looks like it's biting the dress. But this is such a cute photo. The only really critique that I have is it's maybe just a little bit blurry. And the lighting is just a little bit, like, maybe add, like, a little bit more, like, I don't know, maybe make it a little bit less bright, because it really is just kind of boom in your face, and you have to take it all in. So I would have just turned down the brightness, maybe, and just try to make it more clear, but otherwise, I love this photo so much. The next photo is from Leah Kate, and she is thankful for books. And I love this photo so much. I love how she's, like, sitting down and she's got the blanket on her. And I don't know where you got those pumpkins, but they're really cute. And I love how there's, like, the little stand. I don't even know what that is. I mean, I know it's, like, a stand, but I don't know what you use for it. But it's really perfect because it's, like, holding her drink perfectly. And I love all the little books that you used and how she's reading them. You said that, like, for yourself, it really calms you down when you read books, when you're feeling stressed, and I totally get that sometimes. Like, sometimes, like most of the time, I don't really like reading books. I don't know, I'm just more of a movie person, but when I'm feeling, like, kind of stressed, I like to just take a nice book, and it really relaxes me. I love reading books, too. So this photo is really cute. The only thing I would really say is I don't really know if, like, there's just a really big burst of orange in your face, and then the background is, like, the brown pillows. So I would have maybe tried to even it out more. Maybe get like the background orange, or maybe just not have as much orange in there. But otherwise, I love your photo and I love the idea. The next photo is from Leah, and she is thankful for the ability to run. And like, so am I. I love running, and it feels so good to get outside and all the fresh air. Like, I'm just so thankful that God gave us the ability to run because it feels so nice. And I love how clear this photo is. All your photos are so clear, and I love how the background is blurred. It really looks like she is just outside running, like, having so much fun. Because running is really, like, it really feels nice. Even though you feel sweaty when you're doing it, then when you're done, it just feels really good because you got it done and it feels really good. And, yeah, I just love this photo. And even though it's simple, I really don't have any complaints. I love how her hair kind of looks like it's flying in the wind and how you have it in that great running position. So, great job. And I think, yep, I think the last photo comes from Joss. And she is thankful for her sister. And I love how you did like a little collage here and you showed different moments of them together. It's just really cute. And I love how like in the one photo in the bottom, the leaves are falling on them. Technically in all the photos, the leaves are falling on them. But I just love how they're like falling down. My favorite photo would have to be the top left one because I just love how bright their eyes are. And it's a really, really pretty clear photo. I would just say that maybe some of the photos were, like, a little bit just, like, kind of all over the place. Probably mostly I'm talking about the bottom one, because the angle makes it kind of look, like, kind of, like, rushed, and the dolls just look a little bit blurry. But I love the two other photos so much, and I really love all these photos. Great job. Okay, so now for the ranking. I'm literally, like, just thinking about this right now, so this is going to be really hard, but here it goes. In first place, we have Rebecca. In second place, we have Leah. In third place, we have Blair DD. And the bottom two are Leah Kate and Joss. And sadly, the person that I'm going to have to eliminate is Joss. Joss, honestly, it came up this close. All the photos were just so close, and it was so hard for me to decide. Because you are all so good, and in like any other round, that photo, like any time, just looking at those photos, you would think, wow, those are really good photos. It just, it's coming so close to the finale, and it's so hard for me to choose. But I've loved having you in this competition. I've loved seeing your photos every week. You always get really creative, and it's just, it's really fun to get to see what kind of photos you can come up with. Like, honestly, best top five in this competition is some of the best top five I've ever seen. So you should definitely feel very proud of yourself. Well, that leaves Leah, Rebecca, Blair DD, and Leah Kate. Congratulations to the four of you. You made it to the semifinals, which will be next episode. And since it is the semifinals, I have to make it a little bit trickier, the theme. And so for the semifinals theme, it is going to be Christmas. And I know what you are all thinking right now. Oh, Christmas, that's not too hard. But it's not just any Christmas. I want you guys to recreate a scene from one of your favorite classic Christmas movies. I know not everybody has seen a million Christmas movies. Definitely watch some, or just, it can even just be like as simple as Rudolph or Frosty the Snowman. But if you're looking for some good Christmas movies to watch, I would definitely recommend A Christmas Story, Elf, and Home Alone. And I can think of so many others, but it would take, like, forever for me to list all of them. But just check those out. And, like, any of those, you can do any of those. I cannot wait to see what you guys do because I love so many Christmas movies. And I'll probably be able to recognize most of your guys' scenes. And so, yeah, that's pretty much all for the video. Oh, and one last thing. The due date for your photos is December 20th. Well, that's pretty much all for the video. And I hope that you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Bye!